Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. My name is Nicky Wong from Udemology, and today I'm going to show you something very exciting, and that is the most dynamic moving chart. And well, what will you learn? Well, let me first explain to you what you can expect. First of all, you see all of these data, especially if you are doing bookkeeping, you will love this as well. That is, you can see here all the sales. We will use this data, we will make a beautiful chart out of it, or a table with it. You can see here all the information, and once we've done that, we're going to have a dynamic chart where you can track every result. You can see here, you can see the chart of July, all the information. And when you click on this and just wait, and you'll see it's in June, you see instantly it moves. And one more time, you can see the May, you can track every month without having 12 different graphs here. You can just use one chart and just use this special button. Yes, this is very fun, you'll love it. And the best thing of this is, you can use this for everything else, not only for revenue. If you have something else as well, you can use this as well. So, I hope you're excited, because I truly am excited, and let's get started. So, take this course right away, and I'll see you in the lectures.